I'm slipping, I'm falling, I'm crawling on the ground. I'm laying here, I'm lifeless and I'm dying. Wow, she comes in, she takes my hand and breathes life in me. She came in and fixed me, she was the glue that I need. Methamphetamines had found me when I was broken in this world. Everything else left me, but not this girl. I was homeless, sleeping outside, nobody else gave a fuck. She stayed right there with me and my tears she dried, what the fuck? Methamphetamines my whole entire life, had never felt this fucking alive. And when she found me, I couldn't walk it, now I'm running, what the fuck? And she will never, she'll never leave me, see? And I just want to know what your problem is with the methamphetamines. My life is nothing fucking more than it's ever been. And everything in life is fucking trying to break me, damn. Sleeping outside is cold as fuck, if none of you guys have cared. Where the fuck was you when I was sleeping behind the fuck store? You was fucking nowhere. Methamphetamines has came on in. She fixed my life, we're fucking friends. She took me in when no one else is. She breathed life in me again. She came in and she fixed me like the glue I fucking needed. I was broken and I was shattered, and she fucking made me alive again. Feeling alive inside. This fucking man, I can lie. It makes me feel so high. I feel so alive. I could not walk when she found me. She took my hand, now I'm running. And this old motherfucking life is on methamphetamines. Broken inside, and then she came, the glue I needed. She came inside and fixed me, and now I'm seeing things for what they really are. She opened my eyes to this world, and now I'm in love with this girl. She makes me feel so alive when everything else in this life, it tried to break me, this hell. Everything I ever loved that died or went away, she's the only thing that stays by my side night and day. I'm slipping, falling, can't get up, my life was fucking dying. She came on and she found me and she breathed life in me, trying. I could not walk when I found her and now I'm fucking running. I'm fucked up on methamphetamines and man, I fucking love her.